Right, what we've done here is we've basically covered the cob wall with the spray coat from the render gun. It penetrates it right into every crack and everything to get a better adhesion to the wall, and leaving a spiky finish for the next coat to go on to level out. It's far better to spray onto a cob wall like this to get it to stick than what it is to put it in by hand.
And how old was this cob wall, Tony?
Oh, probably 400 or 500 years old, I should think.